Hello ladies and gents, I am Indiffin, and welcome back to Season 3 of Stellaris, Episode 5. And as you can see, a lot of rubbish is happening at the top of the screen. So, one of our fleets is in combat. Okay. Is that actually, yeah, it's just the actual thing, so head over there now. So we're gonna loot. I'm gonna lose that time project. Load of those stuff. It's going doing things. Powerful population faction. Okay. Can't afford any of the suppression measures. We have victory in war. No access in that system. Okay. Sectors are missing something, whether... Okay, so manage sector. Let's add that to sector, so that's now no longer complaining there. Powerful population, factions, yeah. Yeah, they actually just destroyed it. Darn them. So they got there.
Analyzed.
Too late. So this faction is getting quite large. That's a form of federation. So that strike fleet is doing stuff there. Part of Federation.
Debris analyzed.
Yeah, so there is a Federation. To a Republic. Okay, that's basically everyone I've fought against. Okay. Ship design is still... Actually, have I got anything new in the ship designs? No, I got the lasers, didn't I? Ah, but I can upgrade them. So move over there, upgrade to latest designs. While I try and figure out...
Debris analyzed.
How to... get these people... back into the fold, as it were. Active buildings, yeah, I know. Upgrade everything. Good. You...
Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
Yay, ships upgraded. Unity. You should be able to upgrade to the next level of hydroponics. Yeah, it's getting...
Debris analyzed.
They're getting quite a lot of support. Have I got any more systems I can colonize? Which I think... Yeah, they are actually tropical worlds. So I'm going to purge you. So if I purge them, they can't complain anymore. Okay, I need to resettle someone from here, I think. So can I not resettle to here? I want to transfer population over. God, let's build a colony ship. I don't really want to purge them all. So I haven't got any humans to replace them. Move over to this system, get some of this research analysed, and survey the system. Can I build any more outposties type stuff? Yes, research.
Construction complete.
There's nothing there. It's very strange.
Research complete.
Woohoo, research complete. Okay, terraforming. Seems a good one. Just your sculpting. Colonize ocean worlds. I think go to colonizing ocean worlds. Just gonna clear all that out. Yep, upgrade all of this. And build a lab there.
Construction complete.
Build a mining network.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
Yeah, the problem is that if I purge all the purge them all, I will actually lose the territory. Visibility, what is it? Desert world.
Hostile fleet detected.
Hostile fleet? Hunt them down. Nationalist corruption.
Debris analyzed.
You know what? Purge them all. Don't want any messing anymore with them.
Construction complete.
Can build all of those.
Station under attack.
So the station is under attack, so I'm heading over to here to clear them out.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Good.
Debris analyzed.
Ooh, blue lasers.
Situation log updated.
Brilliant. Okay, I am at maximum here. Arms race. Go for some capacity overloads. There you go. Getting a lot of influence. Colony ships move in. We get another colony ship as well. get another two.
System survey complete.
Okay, cool. Survey the system. Nothing additional value there. So yeah, they're getting a lot of support. You guys are not getting as much support, mainly because they're all dead. Plenty administration. Constructing where I'm colonizing. So there's South Terminus. But South Terminus, they are not so much an issue. Build a wormhole station there. Unity is still working on its colony ship.
Hostile fleet detected.
We'll build a second one. Wow, got a lot of things.
Hostile fleet detected.
Militarist. Yeah, I just do like the militarist.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
Research. Xenophobe, militarist, materialist. Quite a variance in the population, haven't I? Didn't realise I had quite so much. Clear out all these. Huh. Cool, not apparent. Additional science. Nice. Okay, we have rebellion and riots going on. Excellent, I now do have population growing here.
Construction complete.
Purge them all on the planet. Colonize the planet. Okay, I think. Here. Survey the system. Construction ship. Put a research station.
Hostile fleet detected.
So these are all corrupted. Haven't done any integration yet, have I? Ugh, 100% support.
Colony established.
I really need additional power. Let's work on this place being a power plant of such. Upgrade. Get loads of power plants. Build another power plant, I think. Build a lab. Build a lab.
System survey complete.
Build a mining network, complete. I think. Let's move into the sector, colonize this planet.
Construction complete.
So I actually have some boots on the ground, as it were.
Colony ship under attack, evading hostile fleet.
Strike force. Retreat. Retreat. Please. Oh, great. Fantastic. Lost my colony ship. Speaking of which, let's upgrade them. Didn't realize they were not fully powered. Server core, yeah, okay. So these guys are in full rebellion. These guys not, because they're all dead. Worked out nicely. Continental world, let's build another colony vessel. Construction ship.
Construction complete.
Go get repaired. And I need just survey systems. I have self-determinist. They're being annoying. I will want to be terraforming these places, but currently in full-on strike. I don't think my population can actually deal with them. So this is why you go for rather than colonies everywhere, and go for vassals, but the vassals don't give a little bit of stuff, but they don't actually give too much. Powerful population factions, yeah, well, they're all gonna die. Yeah, I know it's unfortunate, but not much you can do about it at the moment. Infrastructure, let's just do land of opportunity. Critical resource shortage, I know. I'm trying to deal with the power. And build all these places. It's quite complex.
System survey complete.
Okay, good. That survey is done.
Research complete.
Ooh, new research. UV laser. Nice. Shield capacitor. Nice. Or advanced shields. UV lasers or shields? I'll go for UV lasers, I think. A new upgrade. So defenses.
Enemy troops landing. Enemy troops landing. Enemy troops landing. Enemy troops landing. Construction complete.
Okay, who's... Okay, so they
planet
are...
lost to invasion.
Then I can... Okay, get up there now. Military. Unity. Recruit. Assault army. Delphi. Recruit. Acropolis.
Construction complete. Planet lost to invasion.
Recruit.
Planet lost to invasion.
Okay, so I am losing quite rapidly. And it's the rebels.
Enemy invasion defeated. Construction complete.
Can I colonize
research
that place yet?
Complete.
No. Colony ship. Let's colonize this planet. But around about here. Ocean world. Yep. It's good. Army upkeep being reduced would be a really good thing around about now.
System survey complete. Colony established.
Okay, so I've fought off places of Tripoli. Invasion over. Place is still under attack. Unity is producing its forces. It's all my places producing their forces, which is brilliant. Gimaz can add that place into its fold. Embark all. Transport fleet 12. Go land your armies over here. I'm That's our reach. I need to build another. Put one down here. Wormhole station for me. Here comes my transport fleet. Venture class, good. Land over here. We get a general.
Enemy troops landing.
Yes, right, enemy troops because they are actually my troops. Count as enemy troops. All damage dealt to Simon's by 2. Bump the speed up a moment.
Enemy planet secure.
Eternal rebellion.
Planet lost to invasion.
Yeah, no, but it's my own planet, so it's fine.
Station under attack. System survey complete.
Aha. Uh-huh. Spectra authority or else. So this is doing quite happily there. Good job built that defense station. Build another colony ship, I think.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Planning station. Good.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, so they've got lasers.
Hostile fleet engaged.
These actually means they're going to do some damage to me.
Situation log updated.
Motion military, yes. It's all back under my control. That's all good. The mining station there. Science ship. Survey the systems, please. And continue surveying the systems. You go repair. Engine decline. That's acceptable, actually. Yep, I know.
Colony established. Research complete.
Cheap military, that's always a good one. Glacier removal,
hostile
I think,
fleet
is a good
detected.
One to go for.
Evading hostile fleet.
Go for this one. gathers. It would have been a lot easier if I just vassalized them, wouldn't it?
Enemy troops landing.
Where's the
separatists? System survey complete. Construction complete.
Where's the separatists? Ah, the Gavaz.
Construction complete. Planet lost to invasion. Hostile fleet
okay,
engaged.
So I lost the first one there. Quickly wipe out these guys.
Planet lost to invasion. Enemy invasion defeated. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Planet lost to invasion. Construction ship under attack.
Construction ship under attack, that's not good. Where's this colony ship gonna go? The colony ship will probably come down over here somewhere. Colony
system
ship.
Survey complete. Construction complete.
Yeah, I think colonize this planet. There. Survey that system. Military, head on over. Just tearing apart the systems.
Construction complete.
Just purge all of them.
Hostile fleet detected.
Colony ships, yeah. Okay, let's head on over. Embark all.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Blast more with lasers.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
So just land the armies there. Raz join up with that. And that one. Okay. No access there. Okay, that's fine. Just retreat back. Go to somewhere where you do have access. Say, down here. Survey all of these. Construction ship. You got your work cut out for you. Build a wormhole station there. repair. Losing energy credits, okay. It was understandable, actually. Annoying, but understandable.
Hostile fleet detected.
I wish those things would just die. We have a mining network there.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Upgrade that. Skin.
Construction complete.
Upgrade all of these. Science lab. Ooh, research. Biolabs? I think better biolabs. Go hunting. Okay.
Colony established.
Colony has been established down here. It's good.
System survey complete.
Colonize a planet. Where is the admin? Purge all the population. Enter orbit. So I'm purging the population on those planets.
Construction complete.
We'll keep people sedated. For land here, do I destroy?
Anomaly found.
Yeah, so do destroy it, all reverts down. Makes sense, admittedly. I have just like destroyed everything. And wormhole station. Population. Ah, you guys. I didn't realize that I've just purged all of you, you know, friends, families. Colonize this planet. Where is the headquarters? There it is. Build another colony ship. Let's get some good humans. Should be doing nicely. How's my sector doing? Well, everyone hates me. Wow. Oh. Because we're genocidal. To be fair, that's understandable. I can understand why they'd hate us.
Research complete.
I can only have three rivals. Okay, that's fine. I've got three rivals. Research, brilliant. Impulse thruster? That would be good. even faster, more maneuverable vessels.
Research complete. System survey complete.
Got a new ship. Got assembly yard. Got assembly yard. Physics. Wormhole. Calibration matrix. Yes, it's a vital thing. 50% extra range. Yes. Speed up traveling so very much. We'd like to try and colonize that system. I understand that isn't always possible.
Colony established.
I've got a new colony set up here. I can afford you a spaceport.
Construction complete.
New scientist needed. Just lob them on there. Survey the system. If you go. Anything else I need?
Anomaly found.
Research
colony established.
I just know the colony has been established.
Construction complete.
Purge population. Enter orbit. Purge the population into orbit.
Construction complete.
Oh, cool.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
That's doing well.
Construction complete.
Colony ship, colonize this planet. There. And the Gavaz sector. Add that on. So all these sectors are doing quite nicely. Finish those sectors anyway. First strike fleet.
Construction complete.
Upgrade you. Pass the overload. Yikes, I've already got everything. How do I spend some of this stuff? Influence. Capacity overload. This is farming subsidies. Don't really need it, to be perfectly honest, though. I'll just spend some of my actual influence. We've got enough of it.
System survey complete.
Survey all these systems. Colonize this planet. There. Colonize this planet. There. There we go.
Construction complete.
A massive excess. Oh, the actual capacity overload ran out.
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Research it. I have a lot of minerals. I mean a lot of them. And no power. Deep scans and spectacular fashion. Nice. Haven't been spending it. Have you maybe spoken language? Research. Yeah, I know I have negative energy balance, but it doesn't matter. A couple of more corvettes on each of the main systems. Get my strike force ready for combat. Nothing of interest. Oh well. Bethune stone and 2 Teldar crystals. One of these generating a lot of power. Acropolis, okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction
minerals,
complete.
Random minerals, minerals, minerals.
Yes. Colony established.
Yeah, this one's probably going to go to power. I just haven't got. I haven't really got it yet, have I? Stealthy.
System survey complete.
Build our new a money network. Physics lacking scientist. Grab you. Construction ship. Build some research stations. Oh, missing in action.
Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet.
Oh, that's annoying. I lost my stuff.
Science ship under attack.
Bunch of fleets. Okay, get there now. Science ship retreat. Oh, I'm going to lose my scientist, aren't I? Bye-bye, Niuang. Damn it. Opportunity to upgrade my science ship.
Fleet detected.
Let's get a new one.
Colony established.
Science ship. Wang died.
Colony established.
Head over there now. Wang died. New colonies established. That's brilliant. Not much you can do with ones I have at the moment, but
construction complete.
Too much of an issue. Mineral process plant is good.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Your mining network.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Then the mining network.
Situation log updated.
Merge two fleets together. Merge all fleets. Construction vessel. Research station, mining stations, mining station. Recruit survey speed.
Construction
survey
complete.
These systems.
Construction complete.
The factions are doing a lot better. Knowing that I have them completely confined. Probably focus these planets into either power or minerals, not both. Build an additional science lab. There's only a couple of self-determinist fighters. That's fine. Not too much of an issue, I guess. The population on Sunrise will be somewhere around here. Yeah. So these are the self-determinists. Only because it's so uninhabitable. Gotcha. So they're really unhappy because it's really uninhabitable.
Construction complete.
Attraction, yeah.
System survey complete.
Good.
Construction complete. Construction
complete.
So that
system. Have I got any new? I have. I've got the UV laser. Silver planets. Needs Lochney.
Situation log
curious.
Updated.
Let's upgrade this laser. That's good.
Research complete.
What's that research? Aha! Excellent. Go additional for the power plants. Wow, look at that improved wormhole range. Now the wormhole's getting a bit better, a bit more useful. Go upgrade. Primitive. Interesting. Replace you. Have I not got a Bethrian? No, I haven't. Oh. Alien pets. Aw. New round. Admiral has died. And grab one of you, I think.
Ships
yeah,
upgraded.
Grab you.
Construction complete.
Negative energy balance again. Huh. Declaration of war. Well, excellent. We have another war. So basically everyone against me. It's fine. I can do this. Bit awkward, admittedly. But I'll have to have a look at all that next episode. But for now, I'm going to have to send my strike force in, probably to go kill these guys. Missing war demands. So my war demands are to take over Hazra. Bridges. Mifrid. Probably allowed these others. Rana. Can I do Fallingo as well? Fallingo and Ijikin? Yeah, I can just about fit the entire of this faction in. Excellent. That's quite the demand. So, thank you very much for watching this episode of Stellaris, Season 3, with the Commonwealth of Man, the xenophobes, who are currently on the path of galactic genocide. So, thanks very much for watching the episode, and I shall see you next time. But until then, I'm out.